If I could take away the pain and put a smile on your face, baby, I would. Baby, I would. If I could make a better way so you could see a better day, baby, I would. Baby, I would. Been a doorway to the sky and hand you the keys. Yeah, let you know that you're always welcome so that you never leave. Oh, buy you all those fancy things that you only see on TV. Yeah, run away to a hideaway. We be living the American dream. No, no, it's never gonna be that easy. But I know that it won't hurt us to try. Oh. If I could take away the pain and put a smile on your face, baby, I would. Baby, I would. If I could make a better way so you could see.
Hey guys, it's Ainsley and. Wait.
Maddie.
Wait.
Maddie.
There is Maddie. It's probably unfocused, but whatever. Okay, so today, it is Wednesday, April, what is it?
23rd.
April 23rd.
I didn't know that. I have 3 days for my stupid audition.
It's Wednesday, April 23rd. And so if you didn't already know, I do acting. And so I was in a movie or short film called Amazing Grace. And anyway, so there is a movie premiere for it tonight. And I had one extra ticket and I'm taking money. Yeah, we're going to the movie premiere tonight, and I'm really excited about it. So I hope you guys enjoy. And so we just got home from school, and we're getting ready. And we had state testing today, so that was kind of boring. So yeah, we just got home, and we're getting ready, and we'll film later in the car when we're on our way. Bye.
Hey guys, it's Ainsley
and Maddie
and Luke
and Maddie and my brother Luke.
Yo,
if you can see him.
Hey guys, it's Maddie and
Ainsley
and
Luke
and her parents.
So we are now in the car on the way to the movie premiere.
Shut up.
And we're in the car right now and we're on our way to the movie premiere.
Movie premiere!
And my friend, as I said,
keeps texting me.
It's a parking lot.
And as we said, as she said, as I said, we are on our way to the movie premiere. So yeah, we had pizza in the car.
Pizza!
And we're
in Jell-O now.
We've actually been in here a while.
Whoa.
So we're almost there.
Frozen.
We've been in here.
Okay, so.
We've been
trapped in this car for an hour.
Yeah, we've been in here for about an hour.
I'm tired, guys, because we had state testing today.
Same with me.
And,
same with me. And I got done at like the second hour.
Me too.
It's so boring.
And I wanted to sleep. But I fell asleep yesterday and started snoring. So I decided not to sleep today. So I kind of just laid there and laid my head down and closed my eyes. And every time I felt like I was falling asleep, I would sit up and drink water. I'd propel. So it kept me awake.
Propel.
For like, and then after another 30 minutes, everyone was done testing. And then we moved around seats.
Oh, I never looked at what you gave me.
What do you mean, gave you?
She gave me stuff. She made me something and I never looked
at it. Well, Diana made it. I asked Diana to make it because I was like, I can't draw this. I'm like, Diana's really good at designing things. So I'm like, Diana, can you make this? She's like, sure. So she made it.
Sure. Sure.
It was inspired by me. I came up with what to say. I just asked her to write it out because she also has better handwriting than me.
What did it say?
It said, good luck. I hope you're. And then it had the first, like, stanza of Amazing Grace.
It goes like this.
That's our
one. We're almost there. Are you ready?
No, we're not ready.
Ainsley?
The sun.
Are you ready?
Yeah.
That's
it.
Can you sing? I can't sing. Your dad's singing now. Do you like Ainsley's dress?
Look,
she did a different part, guys.
And
fix your hair.
Was blind.
Take out those.
But now I see.
You look a lot different. One, you have a different part, and you have more, like...
These guys were being rude to me today.
Oh, here we go.
I won't explain, because I'm not going to name drop a cage.
Show your nails. Look, I have silk gold. Silver, she has
silk?
Black. Silk? Silver, and she has black.
She said that a lot of people were...
They were purposely waiting there. Did you realize that?
Huh?
They were probably purposely waiting there.
I know.
They were in a different spot.
Yeah, they were.
Brandon or Tim? It was Fran.
It was.
Oh, Brandon also texted me. My phone's upside down. Fran.
Oh, oh.
Ding ding time.
Din din.
Din din time. Oh.
Get it, dinner. Okay, we should probably start recording. We're gonna run out of space.
Okay, bye.
Bye. Okay, guys. So we just got here.
Yo.
And,
wait, where are we going?
I don't know. Where are we going?
In here.
Up in here?
Okay.
Well, show me. Hey guys, so we made an extra stop. So our car windows are down. To go to Baskin Robbins. Ah, Baskin Robbins.
Ow!
Okay. We're gonna go get ice cream. Okay.
So we got our ice cream.
And I got the...
Hopefully.
I'm sorry. I can't be like, Mom, straighten up or something like that.
Sure.
Oh, they have a fruit blast and smoothies. Well, anyway, I got the rock and pop swirl. And Maddie got cotton candy. Why do you have two spoons?
Because I have my little Tessa spoon.
Well, yeah, I got rock and pop swirl. And she got cotton candy.
I got cotton candy with the mini spoon and big spoon.
All right. And rock and pop swirl. Okay, now we're leaving. Bye.
Good.
Okay, guys, so we just got out from the movies.
Yeah.
There were six films.
Yep.
I think I just zoomed it
in. There were six films. So, yeah, we just got out.
I don't have that.
And so now we're going
home.
And we got pictures and stuff.
I'm totally exhausted. I'm not lying.
I'm not even filming myself, just you two.
I know, I'm tired.
Well, I guess that's it for this vlog.
Okay,
and you guys all. And there will be photos at the end of this video. Hope you guys enjoyed. Bye.
Bye.